anatomy in relation to taxonomy. Anatomical features have played an increasingly important role in elucidation of phylogenetic relationship. Anatomical characteristics are investigated with the help of a light microscope, whereas ultrastructure and micromorphology are brought out using an electron microscope. Anatomical work of taxonomic significance was largely undertaken by Bailey and his student. Wood anatomy. Wood represents secondary xylem constituting the bulk of trees and shrubs formed through the activity of vascular cambium. It primarily consists of tracheids and vessels. Tracheids are long, narrow elements with tapering ends. It transfer of water and minerals occurring through pit pairs. Vessel elements are joined end to end to form long tubes, the vessels. Vessels are absent in gymnosperm but present in angiosperms. These are the structures of tracheids and vessels. The separation of Peonia into a distinct family, Peonaceae, and Asterobelia into a separate family, Asterobeliaceae, has been supported by studies of wood anatomy. Nodal anatomy has considerable significance in angiosperm systematics. The node may have single gap from single leaf trace is called as unilacunal. The node is three leaf traces or three gaps is called as trilocunar. Diagrams of vascular system from a stem with unilocunar node and trilocunar nodes. This is the unilocunar and this is the trilocunar. Trichomes. Trichomes constitute appendages of epidermis which may be non-glandular or glandular. Non-glandular trichomes may be in the form of simple unicellular or multicellular hairs, common in Brassicaceae and Lauraceae. Glandular trichomes may be sessile or stalked and present a variety of forms. These are the trichomes. Unicellular, multicellular uniserial, multicellular branch, and these are the hairy trichomes. Epidermal features. Epidermal features are also of considerable taxonomic interest. Prant demonstrated that one can distinguish a fistrocoid type, simple silica cells or bicellular hairs, and panicoid type, complicated silica cells, bicellular hairs, or epidermis in grasses. Stomatal types are distinctive of certain families such as Ranunculaceae, Anemocytic, Brassicaceae, Anisocytic, Caryophyllaceae, Diacytic, Rubiaceae, Parasitic, and Poaceae, Gramineaceous. These are the figures of different types of stomata. Stace. In 1989, Lee stated 35 types of stomata in vascular plant. Closely related families, Acanthaceae and Scrofulariaceae, are distinguished by the presence of diacytic stomata in the former as against anemocytic in the latter. Leaf anatomy has been of special taxonomic help in Poaceae. The occurrence of C4 pathway and its association with Kranz anatomy. Millwell in 1962 and 1983 developed his gonophyll theory largely on the basis of the study of venation pattern of leaves and floral parts. The rejection of San Miguelia and Furicuata as angiosperm fossil from the Triassic has largely been on the basis of detailed study of the venation pattern of leaves. Floral anatomy. Floral anatomy has been one of thoroughly explored areas with significant contribution to the understanding of phylogeny of angiosperm. Millwell in 1962 and 1983 developed his gonophyll theory after studying the vasculature of carpel and other floral parts through the clearing technique. The inferior ori in angiosperm has been formed in two ways, appendicular origin or by axial invagination. Floral anatomy also supports the separation of Menianthes from Gentianaceae into distinct family Menanthaceae. Developmental studies have indicated that some flowers such as Apiaceae and Ericaceae that appears to have free petals are gamopetalous early in development. They are therefore considered to have evolved from Gamopetalus ancestor. Example, Azoaceae having four genera, Moluga, Trianthema, Cecuvium, and Discia. The Azoaceae is divided into two families, Azoaceae having three genera, Trianthema, Cecuvium, and Giasca, and Molingaceae having a single genera, Moluga. Anatomy plays in a major role of P and S type plastid. It is proposed by Hutchinson. Phloem consists of the following elements: pseudotubes, companion cells, phloem fibers, and phloem parenchyma. Companion cells contain two types of plastid, P plastid and S plastid. P means protein bodies and S means starch granule. Azoaceae is the presence of P plastid and Molungiaceae is the presence of S plastid. Phloem consists of the following elements: sieve elements, companion cells, phloem fibers, and phloem parenchyma. Floral anatomy also supports the separation of Mananthaceae from Gentianaceae into distinct family Mananthaceae, Gentianaceae in Centella, Hydrocotyle, Gentianaceae in Cinderella, and Mananthaceae in Hydrocotyle. Example 3, Ranunculaceae, Ranunculus, Thalactrum, Delphinium, and Aquelgia. Ranunculaceae is divided into two families, Ranunculaceae in having two genus, Ranunculus, Thalactrum. Heliboraceae divided into two genus, Delphinium and Aquelgia. References: Plant Taxonomy by O.P. Sharma, Systematic Botany by Guru Charan Singh, and Plant Anatomy by M.S. Tayal. Thank you.